across the ocean. Leaving just a memory. A snapshot in the family album. What else did you leave for me? Daddy, what you leave behind for me? All in all, it was just a breaking the wall. All in all, it was all just breaks in the wall.
Hey guys, thank you so very much for watching. In case you're wondering how did we make such a weird production, well, we're going to tell you right now. If you're not wondering, we're going to tell you right now anyway.
Step 1. Pay $50,000 to a professional videographer to shoot your video. Step 2. You don't have $50,000, so shoot the video yourself. Step 3. Buy some cheap glasses from Amazon. Step 4. Act weird in front of a green screen. Step 5. Shoot some clips of a wall. Step 6. Track yourself into the wall. Step 7. Act weird in front of a black screen. Step 8. Ask your patrons to send you clips of them singing. Step 9. Trap them into an interdimensional void. Step 10. Throw into a blender and bake until it's ready.
It might take a couple of weeks.
Step 11. Profit!
And that's how you do it. Now, before we go on to the audio part of the thing, we have to say a big thank you, a big thanks to all of our patrons, but mainly to the ones who decided to use their voices in our song.
Thank you, guys. And also a big thank you to the Mandolin and Spaghetti Brothers, whose name you can see around us in the interstellar space. Wow. To let us know that you've watched until this point, write Opossum Debugging in the comments below.
But what does that mean, Joe?
Oh, they know what it means. And I mean, if you don't know, they can explain it to you in the comments.
Okay, thank you guys for explaining it to me.
Alright guys, it's time to move to the audio project.
Yeah.
I'm sure nothing bad will happen this time. Let's go.
Interdimensional police, you're under arrest.
Oh,
wait,
no!
What?
The brothers have been arrested. To watch the making of the audio project, you'll have to join their Patreon. See you there.